All right, Saniyya Sidney, she's only 12 years old, but she's accomplished so much in Hollywood. Saniyya, thank you for appearing this morning. Before we get to The Passage, the new Fox hit TV show, I want to talk about your career for a little bit because, I mean, you've accomplished so much at such a young age already. And, you know, here you were on Fences, or in the film The Fences, working with Denzel. Keep going.
It's been an honor, and I've been so blessed to be able to work with such extraordinary and beautiful, talented actors and actresses, and it's been great.
That also includes Hidden Figures. I mean, it's crazy. And then also you had a lead on American Horror Story.
Yes.
it's nuts, and you're only 12 years old. But now you're here to talk about The Passage with Mark Paul Gosselaar. Tell us a little bit about this.
Well, The Passage, a global pandemic is coming and a secret government agency is trying to find a cure. So they are testing on death row inmates and they end up creating them into vampire-like creatures. Yes. So they want to find a cure altogether and they are trying to find a child. And that's where Amy Belafonte comes in, my character.
So, for lack of better words, you're kind of like a lab rat in this sense?
Yes, yes.
Do you have to do scary scenes with, vampires and stuff?
Oh, yes.
Yeah,
for sure.
Really?
For sure. You'll see a lot of that.
Is it easy to act scared or is it hard to act scared?
I mean, it was easy enough because of the virals and their makeup and how they looked like every day, but it was scary.
Yeah.
It was pretty scary.
Why you, though? Did they pick you or did you go to them and say, I want to be you?
Well, they picked me, and they kidnapped me and I was,
You didn't have much of a choice.
Right. No, kind of not, but it was
we're
going
to force you to appear on this hit Fox show. All right, we have a clip. Let's take a look.
Being a viral doesn't have to be scary or evil. It can also be magical.
Winston hurt people. Uh-huh. I don't want to hurt people. I don't want to hurt the agent.
You don't have to. We all get one, Amy. We all get to have somebody else. And keep them with us forever. He could be yours.
Carter says I shouldn't believe anything you say.
Wow. So you've been acting since you were 8 years old.
Yes.
Do you even remember what it was like to not be an actor?
Well, no, not really. Because I've loved doing this and I've looked up to so many people my whole life, so.
To accomplish so much at such a young age, I mean, what could you possibly be your goals?
Well, being so young in this industry and looking up to
the Denzels of the world.
Them giving advice, it sets goals for sure.
Yeah, that's
and what to what I want to accomplish and my career, and it's been exciting so far, so.
I'd say. Wow. All right, well, thank you for coming in. The all-new episode of The Passage airs tonight, 9 o'clock on Fox. Saniyya, thank you.
Thanks, Saniyya.
Thank you, Saniyya.
Bye.
Really nice meeting you.